Hey, baby, Bayou Boogaloo, we back. What's the Bayou Boogaloo? It's a lot of Creole food, great live entertainment with the New Orleans swag that's out here.
There's great food, there's great music, there's great people, and there's games. And it's amazing.
It's my first time at Bayou Boogaloo.
We're having a good time.
Such a variety of music and food. We also might like the drinks, but you know, also the music and food is always a good thing.
And I like that it's organized, and I just like how it's a nice time and everybody's getting along, and it's just great.
Food was awesome.
We got the sampler with gator and shrimp and your crab. If I didn't have orders as a military guy, I would stay here.
The crab cakes with the crawfish gravy on top was amazing.
We had the jambalaya, the alligator. It was all good. We loving it.
Right here, this is a crawfish.
Yeah, and it's alive.
I'm working with a group of chefs from Louisiana, and I'm just a hungry guy getting free food.
We own a restaurant in New Orleans, Louisiana, called Nola Boils and Catering. We love seeing the people up here. We have a lot of repeat people that come up and see us, too. Like, oh, we saw you last year, and you showed us how to peel the crawfish and gave us an instruction. And, you know, people are happy to see us, and we're happy to see them, too.
It's a pretty good vibe, very festive, so similar to what you would find in New Orleans. So
we like it.
Good.
So what do you like best of all about this whole festival?
The music.
Who are you here to see?
Trombone Shorty.
Trombone Shorty.
Trombone Shorty.
We came down for the jazz festival, but we said this looks a lot more fun. We got a good spot with the boat. We can see the stage, chill, and just be with the people.
Don't be the party poo, come out to the Boogaloo.
This is the next best thing as opposed to going to Louisiana, and you really get a good flavor of the culture.
The food prices, you're not breaking the bank.
We have festivals down the house because it brings people together. That's the most important thing. Regardless of the color, race, religion, it brings us all together for one purpose, and that's to enjoy ourselves.
Bayou Boogaloo.
We live.
Woo!